privileged to speak to you on this platform, which is a new program on Camnet TV. The program is National Matter.
The vision that we had for the country somewhere got lost. Zambians don't know that where we are now, we were there before. But there were people who managed to come out of this. If you are able to get to some civil servants, even 10 of them, select them. Go to somebody responsible for them and say, for the next 9 months, we are going to control your interest. If in 9 months they finish their tours and they've been writing reports and none of them has stolen one kwacha, then you come to me and I'll say, now we are going in the right direction. I'm sure if we are even just to say, here are pens here, there's a conference here. At the end of the conference, some people will have 10 pens. And that is, they only have one hand to write with. What happened, unfortunately, in 1991, we had a 23-member cabinet. Out of those, 14 had PhDs, Doctor of Philosophy. And a lot of people said, everything is going to be all right. And I was one of those dancing, and I said, how do these educated people fail? The first time I saw a convoy of GXs, this convoy went into Cairo Road hooting a wedding ceremony. And immediately I got home, I told my wife, I said, the country has gone. When I was at finance, really a passage over, when I thought of projects like that, I would just tell my old man in Scott, and I say, I think you are tired. I'll help you to plan. And the old man would be saying, but then my ministry will be dissolved. I say,